A man involved in a standoff was in court today and had his case continued. Brian Conley facing charges of terroristic threats. Those charges were filed after a standoff at a home at West 19th Street and Cherry Street back in June. No date has been set for his next court appearance.